We are seconds away from the start of this title match. We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot.
What an atmosphere! What a championship match we've got on our hands.
Oh, yeah, nothing like an alliance of two great forces to become one indomitable tag team.
You know, it's nights like this that keeps me coming back to the WWE for more and more and more.
Let's talk about the champion for a moment. What's going to be her role in this tag team matchup, and can they get it done?
If she can keep the action to her half of the ring, you have to think these two divas are on their way to victory.
Well, if she wants to be able to exit this match without some type of serious wound, she better do whatever she can to make sure things go her way in there.
Beginning to look bad for her here. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Agreed. And these women have been pretty evenly matched thus far.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Rebound from that one. We got a couple. This is dangerous right here.
I can't look. That'll put your lights out quick. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Man, she's making it look easy here. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
See the confidence just beaming from her right now. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
She slams her down with great force.
Huge headlock.
She's starting to take a beating. She might be a little caught off guard by the challenger.
But I'd say she's still in a very favorable position here in this match.
Oh, man. If I had to pick a winner at this point, she might be it.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
What are the odds that we'll see new tag team champions come out of here tonight?
I'm telling you, very good if you ask me. We could see the tag team titles change hands right here before our very eyes.
shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got her. I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take.
Challenger's starting to falter. There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
Hold on a second. She may have taken on some damage here, but she certainly still seems to be winning this thing.
Nice reversal there.
The champ, just one step quicker. The champ counters, and you see the result. And the boot connects with the abdomen.
She's going for it.
Exhausted in there. I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
That might be true, Michael. And I think she'd have better success if she kept the action inside the ring.
I'll tell you, I've been tired of seeing her take the action to the outside. In the ring already.
We're looking at complete domination here. Here she goes, back in the ring now. The tag team scene here at WWE is quickly in the car with a title on the line.
There we go. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. We know what this is.
The right hand hook. This one's in the books.
Hey, hook. The rags, Cole.
This is insane.
Does this bit, will it be?
Step quicker. Going all the way up.
Takes to the air.
Wow. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
There's the tag. Former champ that appears to be stunned and astonished.
Look at the look on that face. They can't